waiting to happen.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
Here is Havlicek. The Bulls getting the bucket. Approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Here's Pippen. Second chance effort, and Olajuwon finishes inside. Olajuwon's got 6 points.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
For Chicago, they won their last contest that game against Detroit.
Well, in that one, they just had everything working offensively. It's a lot of fun when you get into that kind of a groove.
You know, I love what the coaches did tonight. They pushed the right buttons time and time again.
Here is Parker, following the basket by Michael Jordan. Parker with it, guarded now by Dennis Rodman. And that one's good, Parker.
Just like old times, Frenchie putting the ball on the deck, getting his drive on.
Robinson against Olajuwon. And that one hits back iron.
I like it. That's a great battle at the rim. He just couldn't finish.
And his competitiveness